Let's speak up for SSC Railways. Question number 45 is from Civil Services Examinations conducted by UPSC. The subject is General Studies and the solution is at last of this video. So we have the expression A3BC plus DE2F equals to 15902. And since all the numbers are greater than 3 and all the numbers are different, so the available numbers with us are 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, which will replace A, B, C, D, E and F letters. Since the unit digit is 2 and all the numbers are greater than 2, that implies that a sum of C plus F is equals to 12. The tens digit can be found using the expression B plus 2 plus 1, which will be carried from the 12, and it should be equals to 10 since the tens digit is 0. That implies B is equal to 7. Now since the hundreds digit is 9, therefore 9 must be a single digit number, because 19 is an impossible sum from the available numbers. 19, which is equals to 18 plus 1 carried from the previous 10, is an impossible sum. So 9 must be a single digit number. It should not be 19. It should not be 9 from 19. Therefore, the sum of A plus D, the 1000 digit sum, A plus D must be equal to 15. There is no carried 1. Therefore, the possible pairs for 15 is 9 and 6 and 7 and 8. Now, since B is equals to 7 and all the numbers are different, so the pair 7, 8 is not possible. Therefore, 9 and 6 should be the required pair for our answer. Thank you.
This video will be always here. Come back to watch.